the 2008 Toxic Skies. Listen to the last thing Ann Hage has to say.
Chemtrails.
I know it sounds a bit ridiculous.
Yes, it does. I called you in here for a progress report, and all you got is a conspiracy theory?
It adds up.
No, it doesn't, Dr. Martin. I've known Dick Taylor, the head of Keller, for 20 years. He's my son's godfather, for Christ's sake. Can't you just remove the metals from their systems, then use the antibiotics?
We're already administering the meds that will remove the metals, but that could take weeks.
We've also started distributing them around town.
But the antibiotics won't work without the metals being cleared.
There you go.